My name is and all my friends.
My name.
Today I want to present about refrigerant and effect on the atmosphere. My group have 5 people. Iman, Ijam, saya dan Inzaghi. Dan Remy sendiri.
Okay,
setulah. What is refrigerant? Refrigerant is working fuel used in the refrigerant circle of air conditioning system and heat pump, wherein most cases that undergo a refrigerant phase transition from a liquid to gas and back again. Refrigerant. Heavily related to the toxicity, flammability, and then contribution the cloud harm at atmosphere. Have 3 common of refrigerant, R32, difluorometan, and R410 is pentafluoroten, and R22 is chlorodifluorometan. The next is effect of refrigerant.
Effect of refrigerant global warming potential or global warming potential is the relative measure of greenhouse gas. They are being had greenhouse gas group says as carbon dioxide, carbon monoxide, fluorocarbon or CFCs, methane and nitrogen oxide can prevent attract the earth from being released into space. This gas always allows sunlight to penetrate it, but prevent the release of that radiation into the atmosphere. As a result, the Earth temperature will rise globally, which is led to climate change.
Air pollution. Air pollution adalah pencemaran udara. Air pollution is the contamination of air due to the presence of substance in the atmosphere that are
harmful to the health of human and other living beings, or cause damage to the climate or to material. Gas from air condition are one of the contributor to this pollution. Air pollution can cause disease, allergy, and even death to human.
Yes.
It can also cause harm to other living organisms, such as animal and food crop, and may damage the natural environment.
Can kill animal. Hewan. Because yes.
Okay, the next.
Tunggu.
Siapa orang ini?
Kami untuk siapa
ini? Simpan untuk yang member satu tu.
Yes.
About the population.
Ozone, depletion, potential, this represent the reduction of the ozone layer in the atmosphere. This layer is reduced with the
concentration.
Concentration of carbon in the atmosphere, as this gas. The ozone molecules present reducing this layer. The depletion of the
stratospheric ozone layer increase the radiation that can reach the surface. Such as the ultraviolet radiation, which result in several climate change that can affect the ecosystem and human health.
Okay. Kesehatan.
The conclusion is?
The conclusion is everybody are responsible to take a good care of this earth. For example, human could reduce the use of air conditioner and make this good habit that lessen the risk of pollution. With this, not only us human but flora and fauna can live healthy in this world.
Thank you, Miss, and all my friends.